Movie tickets costing more than ₹100 have been brought down from 28% to 18%, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley announced on Saturday. Celebrities like Aamir Khan, Akshay Kumar and Ajay Devgn have hailed the move. Cinema tickets are among services set to get cheaper as they have been removed from the highest 28% bracket under the Goods and Services Tax regime. The decision came days after a meeting of members representing the Indian film industry with Prime Minister Narendra Modi to discuss issues plaguing the business. Earlier this week, a delegation including Karan Johar, Akshay Kumar, Bhushan Kumar, Kapoor and Prasoon Joshi met Modi in Mumbai. They pitched for lower and uniform rates of GST for the entertainment industry in India. Apart from calling for the development of Mumbai as a global entertainment capital through various initiatives and proactive approaches, quick action and how, within a few days of our meeting with Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, the government addressed our concern, GST for movie tickets to be reduced, a welcome move for the industry and audiences as well, Akshay tweeted. Aamir also took to Twitter to thank Modi, he wrote. Heartfelt thank you to Honorable PM and the Government of India for considering the request of the film industry for reduction in GST. If Indian cinema hopes to compete in the world market, then we need to support of the government and administration. This is a great first step in that direction. Ajay Devgn felt the voice of the film industry was finally heard and immediate action taken thanks to Narendra Modi ji. For movie tickets priced below ₹100, the tax has been reduced from 18% to 12%. Now for the tickets priced above ₹100, the tax has been reduced from 28% to 18% now. Ranveer Singh wrote, and hey, did you know there's been a revision of the GST slab on cinema ticket price? 12% for ticket rate below 100, 18% for ticket rate above 100. It's a great move on the part of the government.